What the heck is that? Is that a fire?
Oh, they're stinking dead. There's no turn back. Let's go. Oh shoot. It's Luigi. It's Luigo. I should have healed before this. I don't know why before boss battles, no game heals you. Like, it should just automatically heal you just for the sake of fairness. What? Okay, that he's a big spiky boy. Like a big icy boy right now. Oh, I just completely screwed that up. He's a big fiery boy, but now I'm gonna make him a big icy boy. Great! Big icy boy. I like him icy hot. His attack's lowered. Mine's only in heightened. Oh, why? That was bad. Mine's only in heightened. See, I don't think that's gonna do all that much damage to him. Oh, well. Let's do more of the mix. God dang, that did a lot. Even for... Big old boy! Almost 200 damage, god dang. Let's go, let's keep that up. I think we only have one more of those though. What the heck? Okay, Baby Luigi was not doing that at all. I know, excuses. I tried. Oh, yeah, that was our last one. Alright, let's try this one. Alright, let's do it. Oh, I forgot. I don't know how to do that. Let's try this one. Okay. We can do it. That did a lot of damage on one. Oh shoot. Wait. He's down. That means we can do this. There's gonna be a big old attack on him. Switching up our tactics. I think that's a kill there. That's a kill. Oh, that's not a kill. That's only big. There's a big old boy. Big old boy. Large boy.
What a little brat. Like, honestly, like, you gonna pull that on me? Don't do that.
Piece of trash garbage. I'll teach you. Damage.
Are you low?
Stinking brat, a piece of trash garbage. Okay, this is not gonna end good because we gotta turn. There we are. Okay, we can do unlimited damage with this. Let's go. We gotta do a lot of damage with this. Come on. Lots of damage. Lots of damage. Lots of damage. Come on, Luigi, don't mess this up. Shoot. Alright, that was pretty good. 200. No one's gonna mess with us. Let's do it again. Let's do another 200. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Another 200. Luigi, don't...
What the? What? I pressed the button, Luigi!
That looks like Big Death. Is that Big Death?
What the?
I still don't know how you're supposed to know that you're supposed to hit that. Like, you're just supposed to know that. I guess it is easier to see on, like, something, like an actual DS. Like, I can barely see on that. Like, it's so small on this. So, it's rather hard to see. Yes! Killing it. Alright, I'm... Screw that. Oh, nice. Alright. That was a cool boss fight. I just wish it was more obvious. I think it would have been more obvious on a DS. I just... Like, I can't describe... It's just tiny. Like, my touchscreen is, like, tiny left-hand corner. That's all I can say. Oh, we could probably show it right now. I don't know. Are you serious? I was cheated. Definitely cheated. Alright, I'm feeling HP. Nice level up there. Maybe Luigi always gets like really nice level ups. Probably because I always level up the right things. Alright, one more shard. And then we're good. Presume that the monster attacked them, hoping to take it for its own. Toadbird. Poor Kelly. Kelly. Kid Kelly. Kylie. It's not Kelly, it's Kylie.
mistake.
Alright, so we can open up to the castle. I think that's what they said. Yeah. Okay. We can open up to the castle. We're gonna be in the final area, I presume. We'll find out. But I guess we'll really see. I'm excited. In our final area, and we're almost done with the game. Then we're off to Kirby. Hopefully by the time Kirby's done with, Dark Souls will be out for the Switch. Actually, that might be out right now. Not entirely sure. Oh, sick. I think that was the last area. Like our last area to the pass, at least. Let's see what happens if we exit. There might be something good to end it on. Nope. Okay. I guess we'll just go to Professor Egad. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. So, in this session, I'm hoping to get through this part. You collected quite a few of the cobalt stars. Power stars. Now haven't you, boys? If you got 5 of the cobalt star shards, there's only one more to go. Professor, we have data about the cobalt stars. It appears the process, the power to remove the barrier from the past castle, possesses the... How'd you come to that conclusion? I mean, unless the cobalt star itself told you... It did. The spirit of the star materialized for us and gave us that very information. I see. Well, if you got it straight from the star's mouth, it's probably accurate. The end's in sight, guys. We'll think good thoughts until we're all safe and sound. The time hole to the past castle is on the 3rd floor, fellas. You stay out of troubles now, although I guess that's not really an option at this point. Luigi's like, yes. Yes, I was planning this all along to cause a bunch of trouble. How do I even get to the 3rd floor? I'm assuming it's over here. I feel like this music is like too happy for like my impending doom. Well, it's not like impending, but you get what I mean. Like the finale, the great finale. I think we gotta go north. Oh shoot, great. Oh, okay, we're on this side of the bridge. Well, this must be the 3rd floor up here. Oh shoot, that looks big evil. Look at that. So are you telling me that stinking thing just was like, hey, I'm gonna pop in front of these Princess Peach's statues and that will do stuff. Big Shroom Castle. Are you telling me we could have done this before? The hinges and handles. The cobalt star reacted with extreme... get them. Break it. Break it open. Stupendous. Now we can gain access, you fellows. The Shrobes have certainly made this their stronghold, Loathing Circle. Remain alert and keep your eyeballs open, all of you. Back to the adventure. Man, I should have bought some... Wait, can we... Can I go back? There no going back? Okay, I don't know. They're just... Alright, I'm gonna head back real quick. So I should probably buy some items before we head here. That's pretty good. Let's buy armor first. So that we're covered. I feel like armor is going to be... armor. Man, that really lowers defense. Would that be worth it? Look how much it, like, improves defense, though. We'll buy... So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy some more supers. And we're just gonna spend all of our money on stinking ice flowers. I'm feeling one more of those, then we should be good. We'll see. That's for sure. Man, those royal pants are, like, really expensive. If I had an item that helped me with, like, lower health equals better defense, that would be really good. Like, super good. Or maybe lower HP equals better attack.
We'll see.
There's probably bound to be something here.